Telangana soil thrilled with MEIL. MEIL proved its engineering capabilities and skill by executing most of the pumping stations in the world's biggest multi-stage Kaleshwaram lift irrigation project. MEIL proved its caliber by completing the critical works and highest number of pumping stations in record time. A total of 22 pumping stations with 96 machines constructed for this project. The machines are having a total capacity of 4,680 megawatts installed for this mega project. Out of the total, MEIL built 15 pumping stations with 89 machines having a capacity of 3,840 megawatts. Out of the completed 10 pumping stations, 9 pumping stations are built by MEIL. MEIL built 15 of the pumping stations and out of them, 4 are underground and 11 on the surface. MEIL installed a total of 3,840 megawatts capacity. Machines can pump 2 TMC of water per day. The highest capacity pumping stations are built in underground. Gayatri Package 8, Annapurna Package 10, Ranganayaka Sagar Package 11, Mallana Sagar Package 12 pump houses are in underground and built by MEIL. Gayatri pump house was built in 84,753.2 square feet area. The surge pool and the additional surge pool in this pump house are also world's biggest. The second highest capacity is Ranganayaka Sagar. Ranganayaka Sagar in package 11 has 4 machines with a capacity of 134 megawatts each. A total of 536 megawatts capacity installed with 4 units. After Gayatri pump house, Ranganayaka Sagar is the world's second biggest capacity pump house. Kondapochamma Sagar pump house was built as a part of Kaleshwaram Link 4 inaugurated by Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao on 29th May 2020. The Telangana Irrigation Department bagged the record in establishing a large-scale pumping stations with highest megawatts capacity in the irrigation sector. Nowhere in the world this size of pump stations are present. MEIL has established a massive power supply system for the Kaleshwaram project. The 33 districts of Telangana power distribution capacity is 15,087 megawatts. MEIL has established 3,840 megawatts power infrastructure for Kaleshwaram project, which is almost equal to 1/4 of the entire power supply system of Telangana state. It is nearly similar to the whole power infrastructure of all the 7 northeastern states of India, which is 3,916 megawatts.